Hey y'all, what's up? How's it going? So Peloton has been around for a while. We've all seen the commercials and the ads online, but I was really hesitant for probably about a year about actually getting one. I always saw them and was like, oh, that would be so cool to have a cycling bike at home and probably, you know, super easy, especially if you're on the go and super busy. But will I actually commit to riding it and to actually using it? And so I've been talking to Mark about getting one for a long time. And as many of you know, we are getting married in about 6 months in June. And after having the baby, Sarai is already 6 months old. I was ready. I was ready to start, you know, getting my body back, getting into shape, and getting ready for my wedding. So I wanted to be real with myself, okay? I wanted to find something to actually, you know, force myself to really commit to my healthy journey, my healthy lifestyle, and not something that I would just do for a period of time and then let go. I wanted to ensure that I was gonna find something that worked for me, but still kept me going even after I reached my goal of my wedding in June. And so the Peloton was one of those things where I was like, you know what, like, let me just go after it. Let me just do this and see if I can really, you know, commit to this thing. And so obviously the Peloton is a pretty expensive investment. It's about $2,200 if you pay up front. I actually use the Affirm option, which is where they give you a line of credit essentially. And so you can make monthly payments on that in conjunction with the $39 a month membership to actually activate the classes and things on the screen, on the app. So you can get the app actually without having a bike. So if you are somebody that's kind of wanting to see what it would be like, that's one way that you can actually test out some of the workouts and some of the bike workouts especially. They have on the mat and off the mat, or on the bike and off the bike options for workouts. So now it's like, even when I think about traveling and things like that, I know that I can still access my workouts, my usual instructors and everything on that app. The other thing that pushed me to finally take the plunge was they actually have a 30-day risk-free trial run that you can do. So basically they will come to your house, drop the bike off, you keep it for 30 days. If you don't like it or feel like you actually don't use it that much, they will come back, pick the bike up, and take it back for free. They won't charge you for your bike until after that initial 30 days. So it really is a risk-free opportunity to see if you even like the bike, if it's something that, you know, you can actually see yourself doing realistically at home. I also was really pleasantly surprised whenever they delivered the bike. The people delivering the bike were super helpful. They walked us through, you know, how it all works, and also even down to like my shoes. I had ordered a size of cycling shoes, but I've never worn cycling. Well, I've worn cycling shoes before, like in a soul cycle class that I took a couple years ago, but outside of that, I didn't really know. So when I ordered my shoes, luckily they come with sizes up and down. So I tried on the shoes that I ordered. They were actually a little tight, so I was able to get a size up because they literally had them in the truck that they brought. Also, I am obsessed with Ali Love. She's one of the instructors on the Peloton app, and she is literally like a life coach and a fitness coach in one. All of her workouts are super like mentally captivating, but also physically challenging, but to where you're not really feeling it as much as you would if you were just like by yourself at a gym watching something or trying to like do your own workout. You know what I mean? Like, my biggest thing was always, I can't get out of my head enough. Like, I can't get away from like the pain my body is feeling. So I want to stop, you know, every second of my workout, which just makes your workout in general just like very like, you don't want to do it. But with the instructors that are on there, like Ali Love, like, she really takes your mind to a different place. And so that you can really get into whatever you're doing, but you're like connected to her, like Like, I feel like she's watching me. Like, I feel like we are in this thing together, and she connects in such a great way. So there's a lot of different instructors on there. So maybe Ali Love isn't your taste, but there's so many other people that, like, the way that they've chosen the instructors is just, like, phenomenal, because I think they've chosen the best of different types of instructors. So if you're somebody who needs, like, a really hard, like, challenging person, like, really go in on you to make you do what you need to do, like, they have that. They also have instructors that are way more chill and like, hey, I'm glad you're here. Let's just see where we can go. And, like, it's less stress and less of a, like, a, you know, pressure to do, you know, the workout. So I think I love that aspect. It's like, whatever you're feeling that day, you can find it on the Peloton. And I placed my Peloton right in my living room. It is the space that I spend the most time at. I work in my living room. I nurse Sarai in our living room. We eat dinner. We watch TV in our living room. And so this Peloton is literally sitting and looking at me 24/7 every day. You know, so it's like, why can I, or how can I make up excuses for every time I look at this bike to say, well, oh, I'm doing this, so I can't ride. No, like, that literally doesn't happen. It's like, you have 30 minutes, Jade. Like, you can get on that bike for 30 minutes. Even if it's a scenic ride and all you're doing is just pedaling on the lowest resistance at the slowest speed, you're still doing something. So it's like, there's no excuse to be active. And especially for me, working at home, being at home with Sarai, a 6-month-old baby, I can't get up and go to the gym on a regular basis. Like, every day is different. Like, for example, Sarai has been up all night in the past, like, week, and we haven't been waking up until 11. So if I would have said to myself, I'm gonna get a personal trainer, we're gonna meet at 8 a.m. 5 days a week, even though that's a great plan for some people, that wasn't gonna work for me. It wasn't gonna work for me. So the great aspect of the Peloton bike is that no matter what time she's up or she's taking a nap or whatever, I can hop on that bike and get my workout in. And those workouts, y'all, if you think that cycling is like real chill and like not a, nah, there's Tabata workouts, there's high intensity workouts, there's arm workouts, so that you have these weights and you're literally working your upper body and your lower body at the same time, or one at a time. I want to have cardio every day, but some days are just more intense cardio than not. And also, like, the bike is low impact, okay? So it's not going to really be intense on your joints. So if you have like bad knees or anything like that, like, cycling is a way of doing cardio that isn't as, you know, impactful on those joints. So if you are somebody that's had injuries in the past, or you're older, or you just want to like walk yourself into a more healthy lifestyle without really like being intense on your body, cycling is a great way to do that. And it isn't going to be this, you know, mundane, like riding a bike outside experience. There's so much more into it that really makes it a great workout and something that you not only know you're doing good for your body with, but like mentally and spiritually, like, it really uplifts you and makes you have an even better day than you would have prior to hopping on that bike. I've actually shared like the end results of my workouts a lot too, because not only are you going in, you're having a good time, but you don't even feel the fact that you may have just ridden 6 or 9 miles in one workout. Literally yesterday, my workout was almost 9 miles. I've never ridden or walked or ran 9 miles in one day in my life, ever. But on the bike, I didn't even feel it. Like, I felt it, but I didn't really feel it the way that I would have if I was outside by myself trying to ride a bike or walk or run that length of a duration of time. You know what I mean? I will say this though, here are a few things to keep in mind if you are about to get your bike or thinking about it, okay? The first couple weeks, your tush is going to hurt, all right? Because sitting on that little seat right there is painful if you're not used to it. So don't worry about like those first couple weeks where you're a little sore. It's gonna happen. You'll break into it, basically, is what needs to happen. So I feel like even for me, like, it took me about a month to get used to nursing. Mamas out there, y'all know, nursing for the first time is painful. For the first about month, it's painful. For me, at least it was. I had my nipples had to get desensitized, okay? Like, it was a whole thing. Also, having a baby and like going through pregnancy, okay? You learn your pain tolerance increases, all right, after that, okay? So that little seat right there, even if it's painful for you for a couple weeks, like, that ain't nothing compared to what you've done and what you've literally been built to do, okay? Even if you haven't had a baby, if you're a man, we as humans have been built to withstand so much. Our bodies are so powerful. And for me, I didn't realize that until I had a baby. I was never super athletic growing up. I was never that, like, I was always into like the arts and reading and drawing and playing instruments. And that was me. And I was always that person. I was never the person in sports. Okay. So it took me seeing my body transform through pregnancy, having birthing a human being. Okay. To really open myself up to like, wow, look at what my body can do. So getting on that Peloton bike every day helps me realize that my body can do more than I ever understood or knew that it could do. And so, you know, a little seat soreness the first couple weeks is nothing compared to the benefit of actually getting on that seat. You know what I mean? But that little seat right there is actually a gel cover I found on Amazon for like 10 bucks, y'all. I'll link it. Okay, I got you. But that little gel cover really does help give you a little bit more cushion on that bike, and is definitely worth the $10 that I paid for it. So I love it. I'm obsessed with my Peloton. I'm so glad, so glad I took the plunge. I'm already seeing and feeling the results. Another thing that has been really helpful for me getting on the Peloton is just obviously looking at my diet and how much water I'm drinking, what types of foods I'm putting in my body, because now I'm being way more active on a regular basis. So I have to change my diet. I had to make sure that the foods that I'm putting into my body are actually going to be fuel for me to get through my workout. So right now and moving forward, I don't see myself really doing or using like pre-workouts. Right now, my pre-workout is coffee. That's it. And making sure the day before or before my, if I'm cycling at night or even like in the middle of the day, making sure whatever I ate was full of good things to where I'm not burning out in the middle of my workout. So whatever you need to get through, like, don't think that you can just hop on this bike and be consistent without making sure you've got gas in your tank, okay? So make sure you're doing that part, drinking lots of water, and just preparing your body to be able to exert itself to depletion, because that's part of getting stronger, losing weight, is depleting your body in a healthy and sustainable way to where you want to do it because you know that it's doing it in the right way, and not trying to bike on an empty stomach days on days on days. You know what I mean? Make sure you're putting those good things in your body is super, super important to committing to your bike and committing to a new healthy lifestyle. Hey, join me. My name on Peloton is Jade Bolt. Follow me. Let's be friends. Let's ride together. That would be amazing. I've got a few of y'all following me there already. But yeah, let's get riding, okay? Let's do this together. Let's lose this weight together. Let's get our lives together, okay? Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.